¡Ay! ¡Ay!
You hear the news? Crazy Ivy Pepper attacks the Wayne Foundation dinner.
I'll be honest, the evening didn't turn out quite the way I'd hoped.
You mean you didn't get to kill everyone in there?
Something like that.
You got out. Made it back here. You always were the survivor.
May you tell me that, Selena?
What's in the bag?
It's the last of the Lazarus water I stole from Wayne Enterprises.
So you can go and make more plants to kill people? Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
Are you gonna stop me, Selena? You gonna remind me of the old days? Tell me I'm not this person.
No, I think we're past words now.
Well, Selena Kyle turns out to be the hero.
I'm no hero.
One scratch is all it takes, Selena. And there's no antidote this time. And there's no more jumping across rooftops for little dead Selena.
I'll keep that in mind.
You're gonna have to fight me, Selena. You can't run forever.
I wasn't running. Listen to this. This is what you're gonna use to make all your little plants. So I guess it's safe to say that I shouldn't drop it.
Stop, Selena. I will let you leave.
Let me. You're not gonna turn me into some geranium type thing? That's so generous.
No! How can you side with them? All the people who hurt us. You think they're innocent? They're guilty. Every person in this city, they spew out poison. How are you not choking on it?
The only thing that I'm choking on, Ivy, is your insanity.
You shouldn't have done that. Now you're gonna die.
Ivy, look down.